Actovegin is an antihypoxant. It has a positive effect on the transport and utilization of glucose, stimulates oxygen consumption, thus has an antihypoxic effect, which binds to operate the latest 30 minutes after oral administration and reaches a maximum after an average of 3 hours, 2 to 6 hours. In patients with diabetes mellitus and DPN, Actovegin significantly reduces the symptoms of polyneuropathy, stabbing pain, burning sensation, paresthesia, numbness in the lower extremities. Objectively, sensitivity disorders are reduced, the mental well-being of patients improves. Indications: metabolic and vascular disorders of the brain, including ischemic stroke, traumatic brain injury, peripheral arterial and venous vascular disorders and their consequences, arterial enteropathy, traffic ulcers, healing of wounds, ulcers of various etiologies, traffic disorders, bed sores, burns, impaired wound healing processes, prevention and treatment of radiation damage to the skin and mucous membranes during radiation therapy. How to use? The solution for injection is administered intravenously, included in the form of infusion, and intramuscularly. Depending on the severity of the clinical picture, the initial dose is 10 to 20 ml IV, then 5 ml intravenous or 5 ml intramuscularly daily or several times a week are administered. When administered in the form of infusion, 10 to 20 ml of Actovegin is added to 200 to 300 ml of an infusion solution, isotonic sodium chloride solution, or 5% dextrose solution. The rate of administration is about 2 ml per minute. For metabolic and vascular disorders of the brain, treatment begins with a daily intravenous injection of 10 ml for 2 weeks, then 5 to 10 ml is administered intravenously, 3 to 4 times a week for at least 2 weeks. In ischemic stroke, 20 to 50 ml is diluted in 200 to 300 ml of an infusion solution and injected intravenously daily for 1 week, followed by 10 to 20 ml intravenously drip for 2 weeks. With peripheral arterial and venous vascular disorders and their consequences, 20 to 30 ml of the drug is administered in 200 ml of an infusion solution intravenously. The duration of treatment is about 4 weeks. For wound healing, 10 ml intravenously or 5 ml intramuscularly are administered daily or 3 to 4 times a week, depending on the healing process, in addition to local therapy with Actovegin. In order to prevent and treat radiation damage to the skin and mucous membranes, an average of 5 ml is administered intravenously daily in the intervals between radiation exposure. With radiation cystitis, 10 ml are administered transperipherally daily in combination with antibiotic therapy. Contraindications: hypersensitivity to Actovegin or similar drugs, decompensated heart failure, pulmonary edema, oliguria, anuria, fluid retention in the body. Special instructions: with repeated injections of the solution for infusion, the water electrolyte balance of the blood plasma should be monitored. Infusion solution and injection solution have a slightly yellowish tint. Don't use an opaque solution or a solution containing fluorine particles. After opening the vial ampoule, the solution cannot be stirred. In the case of the intramuscularly method of administration, the drug is administered slowly, not more than 5 ml. Due to the possibility of an anaphylactic reaction, a trial injection 2 ml IM is recommended. Side effects: allergic reactions, skin rash, skin hyperemia, hyperemia up to anaphylactic shock,